stupid crow.
That's a good size one right there.
Come on.
I don't even see Joel. Crabs might have crawled off with him.
Is that?
Just a piece of seashell or something.
Maybe a rock.
Yeah. Come on. Drama queen.
You are such a drama queen. Alright. Yeah. Did you hear back there? I'm such a drama queen. I'm such a drama queen. Yeah. Yeah, I guess that is the tidal pool, isn't it? Oh, yeah. I wonder why it was strobing like that. Yeah, this thing doesn't pick up at nighttime anything like what Mom's does. Yeah, look at the screen on it. Yeah, they are. When you're gonna scoop them up, no matter how hard you try, you're gonna end up pushing them out of the way a little bit. What are you doing? My name's Turd Ferguson. Turd Ferguson?
What is that?
That's a crab claw, looks like. No, it's part of a seashell, never mind.
That's the other way. Come on, look through here.
There's one. Almost. Drama queen, drama queen. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's already pretty much burnt out, so I'm not worried about it. Let's go see what's over here. Well, right here. Cheese.
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 Yeah.
Is
that enough pictures?
Yeah, enough.
It's time to get down to business, isn't it? not when you got a camera like that. Let's look at my screen. And I'll look up at it. Versus yours. Yeah, look at it. You see it?
Yeah.
That's what mine does. $350. No. No, something like
it
that.
It wasn't top of the line or nothing.
It is as good as you're going to get without dropping like a couple thousand dollars.
Yeah.
It's broken. I don't think he got anything. He's just scooping up seashells right now. She's on up there. Thank you. Seashells, look. He's giving the mamaw.
Yeah.
Are you the seashell holder?
Yeah.
Here, I got some in there. I need to dig them out. My hands are pretty full. I came over prepared. Is that Joel all the way up there? Look.
What?
Is that Joel all the way up there? Look.
They're fine.
We're moving on.
We're getting bit.
Huh?
Are you getting bit?
It feels like I'm getting bit, but I don't think there's anything actually biting us. I feel it on my legs, but I don't think there's anything actually landing on us. I've been looking. You hate the ocean, you're gonna hurt its feelings. Have you ever been in the ocean, Kenzie? Have you ever been in it? He's just gonna get sad.
Getting sad.
I got another one down in there if you want to dig it out. Caught a jellyfish too. See, there's something on me right there, but I think it's just gnats. I don't think
that's
there's.
Just been biting me.
I don't think there's anything biting us. Hard to catch.
Yeah, a dead one.
That's a feather. That's a dead bird. Shark got him.
Look at these big towers, you know, like.
Wash them out. You can swim on out there and stand in it. Yeah. Yeah, nobody really wanted to get in the water much in this beach. Did you notice that? You hardly ever saw anybody out in it. fish. See that? As soon as you set it down, that thing darted right off. A little bit irky. It's going down. Oh boy.
Crazy how there's just certain areas that the tail's more shut.
Yeah, it's nuts. Way back there. Easy. He's coming back around now.
Go.
Yeah.
Down, and then I'm
going to
come back and meet back with you
guys. All right. Look at him chasing down.
Walk back the other way.
Yeah. He said he's going to run back the other way and then come back and meet us.
Up the other way.
Huh? Is that cat? kingfisher and stuff starting about there. The houses.
You can't see those footprints.
Yeah, well, there's the tiki bar, I think, isn't it?
There's what?
The tiki bar where people is always partying and Chad Fleet always go to.
We're just down around Caligany, right?
Yeah.
Kingfisher's way on it too, y'all. Let's walk back.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. What's in a nest of?
Yeah.
Huh?
This option every night of your life.
You'd eventually want to go take a vacation in the mountains. What about pictures of those ships out there would look like right now? Yeah, like what you did up there on the balcony. From right here. Yeah, it could be because of how good the lighting was up there in the balcony, too. I was wondering about that. You could just shoot film the whole time. That's what I'm doing. I got about 4 gigs shot so far on this one video.
Let me see your light.
Yeah, I mean, I do that all the time. Then just upload it like unlisted on YouTube or something so nobody can see it. Yeah, they're better quality, but you know, video you just get. Yeah. What was it?
A bird.
We got a tidal pool going on now, anyway.
Jellyfish, isn't it?
That's weird how it pulls back like that so fast.
Yeah.
Because this wasn't there that long ago. She's right there, Dad.